take all the glory? We can escape on this military hovercraft.
This compound will self-destruct. All personnel, abandon post immediately. Place their shelter in a remote location.
I'll be right there.
Hurry up, man! I don't want to be barbecued along with those damn monsters!
We're almost there, Dennis.
Thank you. hell, I don't know.
For now, let's just get as far away as we can. We'll decide where to go later. Are you okay?
Oh, it isn't too bad. I'll look for some painkillers in the back.
I wanted to tell you. What was that?
I'll check.
Where's Gary?
Lock all the doors! If it isn't our alien friend, looks like a father and son reunion. Guess what? It's time to finish both of you.
Yeah!
Are you all right, Dennis? What the?
Cindy, it's dangerous here. Get back inside.
You're safe.
Whoa.
Oh, I see you finally made up.
Gary, you're alive. I was worried.
Hey, I'm invincible. Tough guys like me don't go down easy, you know.
Where were you?
I heard a noise and came out on deck. That giant shrimp grabbed me and threw me overboard. Luckily, my leg got caught in a rope before I hit the water. Ugh.
Are you okay?
Oh, it hurts just a little, but I'm cold and I'm wet, so I'm going inside.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, what were you talking about before anyway?
Talking about?
You said you had something to tell me after this was all over.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Sorry? About what?
About Andrew. I knew it was hard for you, too. You were best friends. Long before I met him, you must have been close. When Andrew died right in front of you, you must have been devastated. And I've been terrible to you.
It's okay. I just...
Just?
I just hated myself for not being able to help you. So from now on, if you ever need anything from me, you let me know and I'll be there. This time I promise.
Dennis.
We're friends. Right?
Right.
Well then, let's go inside. It's cold out here.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. just like a damn fiddle!